Hallo, so, I have my Saxon Stamp flag flying, the original one from the 700s, before we were forced to convert to Christianity. And I have my new Nine World wheel, stone wheel, that I have created again by my great, big, beautiful Kastanienbaum chestnut tree. I did the measurements of this tree. It is pretty old. It is about 1850, they say, according to the calculator I used online when you measure it about this high around. And yeah, it adds up to be about 1850 when this tree would have sprouted. And ironically, that is when my farm was built, 1850. And so I have made, this is North Niflheim, and I have the runes for Niflheim. Northeast, Esaheim. Osteast, Jodenheim. And then Southeast, the home of the dwarves, Zwergeheim. And then Sud, South, home of the fire, Muspelheim. And then we have Helheim here, in the southwest. And this I found of a young soldier who fought in the Second World War and died in 1941. He died, was born during the First World War in 1914. And I found many paperwork in the old guest house and barn that was for his parents and grandparents, and they are the people who built this farmstead. And this tree would have been about 50 to 65 years old in this young man's childhood. So he would have known this tree. It would have been smaller, but he would have known the tree. So I put it here underneath the tree. And also it is ironic that this is where Helheim ended up in my stone circle here. So that is kind of cool. Then carrying on, we have Vanaheim. Then we have Elfaheim. And then we are back facing north. And here is Moderjord. I just made a little circle here for Moderjord. And yeah, I just thought I would do a little update on how things are going here. And yeah, my new farmstead. Lots of work. It'll take me probably 1 or 2 years to renovate this place, but I enjoy every minute of it. Peace.